those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
All right, get after them.
What'd I miss?
I busted into a house of people that kidnapped Tilly, and I lit it on fire. Oh, I thought she was going to do it. Shoreline? Wait. Oh, I was actually gonna do that.
Don't kill him yet. I want Tilly to have the last word on this bastard.
Come here.
That's it. Now make sure you time up real good.
You son of a bitch! Get this off of me!
Are you going to time up?
Make these nice and tight.
All right. You bring that bastard back to Tilly. Can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
I'll take his horse. He won't be needing it no more.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
That bitch owes me.
He's going in the horse shit.
Now the shit is on your horse. Right next to you. Oh my god, look at that wound.
It's just pure cheek.
Okay. Do you have the first idea what you're getting into? I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony.
Not for long.
Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Bastard. Get off me. Who you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is cutting into me.
Good.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve.
You're wasting your...
Alright. Here's your man.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ain't yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
His family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur.
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone.
Now you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done.
It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on. Let's get you home.
I want that ending. Now I could kill him. Wait, what?
Wait, why does he still have a head?
Someone beat me to it, I guess. Or someone got here first, I mean. Oh my god. Oh, bounty.
Not again.
Fucking Mark Thompson. Or what is it?
Max? Ryan Johnson.
Where is this? $25? I never did it for the money. Saltwater strain. Where would be like a close?
Rush me, I'll get to you. Well, hello again. I got another one. You interested?
Coach robbery tip?
I really think you want to take a look at this.
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right, this is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. We'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay, but the money best be right.
Oh, it is, Arthur. I promise it's very right.
Hey there!
Who?
You want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Look at me. Useless. I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be gentle. Jeremiah Thompson. Thompson's dead.
Good for you.
Most about.
They took everything.
thing for me.
Who did?
They.
What did they take?
A whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. All dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. A watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson Stands. North of Scarlet Meadows. Thanks, as I can't go near it.
I have not been paying attention.
If I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Oh. This mission's good.
Ooh, okay. Where do I go?
Or is it? I don't remember. I could be thinking of a different one. Never mind. Thinking of a different one.
Well, here we are. My ass isn't too flat neither.
What did you say?
My ass isn't too flat neither. I think.
I'll be the judge of that.
Can I have a horse?
Hey, wait a second. Shit, no way. Calm down, Whit.
What the fuck?
What?
Did you even know that was there? You're just like spamming buttons. Just heard a fucking animal yell.
Fuck.
It'd be funny if the house burned down.
That's Mary's house. I hate this part of the game when the horse is just gone.
I wonder if it's like legal, like, to kill like a turkey that's like in the middle of the street.
Do you just hit it with your car and go like, oh no? Right before Thanksgiving, too. What an accident. And then just, like, scrape it off the pavement.